Yeah, I remember you called him. Telefon mi era dimenata?
Ci filmeci.
Color,
Thank you. 違いが出ちゃってますけど、
I just do it by I didn't just measure it to see that they have the same length.
これが、細い方が端が短く。
It would be easier to make it thicker.
例えば、中国のキャラクターさんの着物を着てます。
For example, the kimono that are worn by the Chinese.
はい。ここにやっぱりデザインの入った中国のキャラクターとかだと、もっと高が太くて、こうがデザインになっているやつですね。
で、for the Chinese that wear kimono, smart and bigger, so that here are the many clothes design and patterns and models.
日本の着物は結構意外といいわ、細いです。
In Japan, usually it's like small.
最終的なキャラクターは結構広めで、日本のキャラクターとしては結構細めの方が、よりこれっぽい感じです
。 So that's how it should be like. For the Japanese kimono, the character in Japan, it should be smaller like this. And if it's a Chinese that wear kimono, it should be a bigger so you can put pattern and design.
じゃあ次は袖ですね。で、アイロンとかをやっぱり使うときに、それを、それよりも先に襟が出る方が簡単です。この、これですね。これをつけるより先にカラーをつけた方がやりやすい。
So it's easier to put this before you use the other part, the side part. So the volume here to be bigger, she usually likes the Thank you.